plane coming in. That's a mean car.
Oh, he's got the cool head. Do those dump out the sides? The head?
Possibly. This looks like the car we saw yesterday that was pulling out.
Look right next to it.
What? That. I wonder what that looked like with the hood closed. How much of that sticks up? Too Fast and Furious. Oh, they have two helicopters.
Makes sense.
They had a red one and a black one. Amount of cars here. Mm. 72. Batman. There's a lot of air traffic over here. How do they keep track of it?
They've got to have someone on some radar.
There's one up over there, the bi-wing.
They're all just coming up, going down. It's just like it takes.
We missed that one taking off, I think. What is that? Is that a Super B? I the Impala SS. Formula. Thank you. probably gonna have to mute out all that music. Yeah, we'll just do the front side over here. Charger. Commando. Wow, sorry. Baker. You smell that racing gas. It's pretty clean. 351. Got the little LX. Got the shift so he knows where the gears are. That from Vacation, that movie. Woody. Couple of
SS's.
Oh, yeah.
Did you ever have those? Were you not cool?
Nah.
You weren't cool enough?
Nah, I don't need that.
Always already got that truck.
454. Got an actual ZL1. Yeah. The body isn't on the grass.
A couple
pretty
feet of touch.
He's pretty close. Well, Saber. Look at that grill. A lot of chrome. A Magnum. Huh? seen enough Bel Air to last me for a while. The rat ride. El Camino for sale. That thing's clean.
Behind it.
That thing's super clean. It's got the red line tires.
That thing's leather wrapped in the front?
I think so. Same as the interior. Look at those hinges, hood. Look at that. Look at that. Well, we're kind of squeezed in between two sides here. This is like that one we saw. It's a 454 though. The other one was 427. Go as fast as you want. Got the hydraulic.
Yeah, she's on the air ride.
Mm-hmm. the vinyl top. Real too. It's got a nice paint on it. Air conditioning. It's like kind of a race car. Got the MSD. All covers. Doesn't really go with the rest of it though. Oh, this thing is super clean.